You're fading out again. Yeah, I know.
Almost when I breathe. I mean, I breathe no matter what, but...
Wow, this is bigger than I was expecting it to be.
Yeah.
Fuck. I don't want to have to make two trips. Okay, we got a bail on a couple different items here. We will always find compound and resin. So, quartz, copper, resin.
I think it requires four.
Yeah, I know. That's why I said I didn't want to make two trips. We can get compound and resin on every planet. I think we can get quartz on every planet. Following resources are found naturally on all planets. Quartz is on that list. So is ammonium.
I have not seen ammonium.
On this planet, I have.
I haven't.
I could actually bring you to some right now. Apparently graphite's on every single planet, too. You can call bullshit on that, but you know.
I was just gonna say, I don't believe them, so...
Tungsten... Quartz. We didn't want quartz. We have two things of quartz?
No. One's ammonium. Wait, what need? Does this large silo need to go up on there?
No. I'm just gonna have to make one of those. I'm gonna bring one of these. What?
Oh, never mind.
Right. Okay, I think we've got everything filled. You got the thing that you need?
Yes, I'm a bat. Supply on my back.
Don't want to fuck just happened? Damn.
What?
I'm really hoping it wasn't going to be a medium package. Copper. Well, we're going to be getting copper there. That's the whole point of us going there.
I have the small printer on my back. That will at least help us, you know, start printing things.
Okay.
What are we forgetting?
Probably a lot. Power. Steal all of the small energy things. The QTs. There's one on here.
Is there one on the tractor? I don't even know where the tractor is.
No, there's none on the tractor.
Yeah, there is.
Oh, on the big thing?
Oh.
Okay, yeah. Is that called a tractor? No, it's just a large rover.
Me, it's a fucking tractor, because it's big. Alright, so I have 3 extra QTs.
I've got... Alright, let's just fucking get it out of here.
Get in my seat.
So just take off right now?
I'm in my seat, so yeah.
Caldor?
Yeah.
There's a landing pad, like, on one of those things.
Interesting.
Pick it just so that we don't have to go somewhere. Yeah. The fuck? Told you, it was like in it.
Interesting. Ooh. Oh god.
Alright, let's find
god, I am the rocket.
Good place to hang out. I'll just stay put for now. I'm gonna go look around a little bit. The fuck is that shit?
I don't know. I need to go back and find that planet that has that weird ass dagger shoot on it.
This wouldn't be a bad place. We've got graphite, we've got resin, we got compound, and it's relatively flat. Got tungsten. Thank you. Alright, does one of those have zinc on it? For now.
Yeah. Okay, where should I put this thing?
What thing?
Transition.
I'm working on it.
Oh.
I want to test something out with this. That's not great.
What?
You see the block?
Yeah.
So that's the level terrain.
Oh.
So that is what it considers to be level.
Wrong.
What the fuck? I'm filling you up.
Alright.
You're tethered to me.
I know that.
No.
This has our oxygen on.
That is interesting.
We tether each other.
Alright, I want to then now... and then bring that down a little bit. And then I need this back on me. I don't want that. Soil. Keep it going with this thing. Making something angry. So yeah, just follow me. Oh fuck, I'm out of dirt.
Oh no.
Can I have your drill? Did I have another thing over there? Yes, I did. What did I just do? Holy fuck! I just chewed through the mountain. Insane.
I like the drill.
Yeah. I've got a wide mod, and I've got a boost mod, so it moves faster. Here's your drill back.
I have a boost mod.
Alright, just follow behind me then. Something's wrong. Why is it doing that?
I don't fucking know. Because fuck your shit. That's why.
Fuck it. Exactly.
Oh.
out of resources again. See, I don't think that I don't really like that. Burning through this much fucking soil. Do I have a... I do have a thing, but I can't really use it. Okay, is this thing spitting things out?
Probably. Probably some sort of demon.
This is weasel blob. I don't know.
I don't need that. I need dagger ward or something.
Gotcha.
No, Jesus.
I tried.
Valiant effort.
You can disappear now. Thank you. What is?
Tell me to just disappear.
We might. That's a very good point. Maybe we can plant them elsewhere.
I feel like it's
going
up again.
Yeah, so do I. That's why I'm coming back over here to... Oh, no, maybe it's supposed to. Because this is... the area that we were using the alignment mod for a while on. Alright, I think that's a good enough area. Where is the station?
On the back.
Alright, why don't you pull that out?
Okay.
Drop it. Just drop it.
I don't know how to drop this thing.
Just let go. Thank you.
I don't know why, but I've just thought, oh my god, it's just gonna build it right there.
Let's... let's actually make it, like, right here. Because then it can go that way, it can go that way. You know?
Fair enough.
But if we make it go over here, like, we just flattened all of this area out, I'd like to use that for our base, you know? Happened.
Yep.
I think that works. Install medium solar panel on logistics depot. Two of them. Provide exo chips to the logistics depot, which we don't have logistics chips right now anymore.
Why is my printer broken?
What?
My printer is broken.
What do you mean?
It's an eye tablet. Nothing is showing up, it just says aluminum. Shit, all it says for me is aluminum.
Like, you can't see any of this stuff that it's going through?
Oh, okay, get out of it.
What in the god's name?
Just aluminum.
Yep.
Everything is aluminum. I don't know what it is I'm making, but it's just all aluminum.
Why don't you jump inside here?
It's also aluminum. I'll be back. Fucking weird. Em hates me tonight.
Alright, so now what we need to do. I have a bunch of random shit for my automated process, but I've got to do that elsewhere. So we can start working on other things in the meantime. Why'd you do that?
We don't even know what it does. It makes the sky look interesting and beautiful. I can't help but touch it when I see it. Okay. Bits of shit everywhere.
Need a medium printer first. To compound. Compound is over here. I want to go away from this so that we're not digging in our backyard here. Is this sink? No, it's copper.
Oh.
Okay, I've got some compound. Only 2 launches left. We're gonna have to make sure that we build up some hydrazine. Here is a platform you can use for now. Okay, why is it not? All right, what do we need next? All right. Let's start with the basic stuff. Build a smelter.
Oh, we had a smelter.
I mean, technically, I guess. I mean, it was gonna be my smelter, but...
I mean, we're just starting out, so...
And then we need...
Need to somehow find quartz.
Huh?
Said I need to somehow find quartz.
Why?
To make glass.
Why?
So we can make the two fucking solar panels?
Okay, thank you for clarifying what was going on here. Come with me. Maybe we'll make our entrance to our mine over here. There's ammonia.
Yeah, I saw that earlier. Ooh, what are you?
A spine lily?
You look like hell. I don't want to step on it, I'm not gonna lie.
Alright, so... let's do... like, right here. Is that sharp enough? Nope. That's sharp enough, good lord.
What
the fuck?
What the fuck? Seizure warning, please!
Right? Oh, it's because you,
Oh, I have no power.
Yeah, turn your light off. V. Alright, turn your oxygen off. For like a few seconds. See? You're fine. Oh shit! Okay, definitely steep enough. Okay. Nope, fuck me.
Whee!
What the fuck's going on? Fuck! My thing is all wonky. Huh?
Well, this is the thing that's happening right now.
Right? Out for a little bit there. Is that copper? No, it's tungsten. Okay, and then didn't hit it in time. I'm actually, like, sliding too fast, I think. I'm stuck on you?
Ah!
nonsense going on. Okay, why do you keep on, like, getting inside of me?
What happened?
Yeah, it's like I'm moving too fast, almost. Not even almost, I am.
Stop that.
Okay, fuck it. We're just gonna have to walk down. Oh, it's because this is rock. I need your drill.
Material. Get up. Drill. Get it nice.
That's why it wasn't working. Yep, now it's working. Kind of!
Oh no!
Did both just die?
Yes.
Well, it's a good thing I left one of the soil things back here. Because we're gonna need that. It's not that far away.
Oh my god, that was fucking beautiful. Just don't slide down. Or fucking slide.
Oh hey, dagger root.
What? Don't jump, you stupid cock bitch! Back to the other planet. My backpack? Yeah, because the drill is done.
There. Giving us oxygen. Wow. I was not able to fly it fast enough. Oh, hey, it's the copper. The copper that we need. What is that? Aluminum. Cool. I love how, like, it's barely even fucking, we were sliding literally too fast.
I like this barely there ramp. Share my power.
Oh. Alright, there we go. We've got a decent enough.
I need to put my seed somewhere safe.
No, we got a decent enough little tunnel.
Good.
Alright. But we still haven't gotten what you need, which was like
quartz.
So we can go back down there and keep searching.
My seed.
Well, we're gonna have to go back to the whatchamacallit, to the one planet to get some more fuel.
Yeah.
So we can do that while we can bring that back with us.
Yeah, because that's where my babies are.
But doesn't it want, like, mutant danger root?
I think it just wants dagger root. I don't have one with me, but you better not.
Found quartz.
I think I'm coming.
Gotta go.
I don't know where my sister is.
I went to the right. I know that doesn't really help you. Whoa, where am I? Why don't you grab the resin? We're gonna need that too.
How about I hit the wrong buttons? Is that one too?
Not as well, no.
Damn. Oh, I don't have my fucking drill. That's why I'm not fucking collecting shit.
Resin?
What about resin?
Here. Pick up this. Just pick up that stuff.
Okay, I have all I can carry.
Okay. We got quartz, we got resin. Hey, there's quartz right above us.
I'm going to pretend I didn't see it.
Oh, I didn't see it either. Totally didn't. Are you not giving yourself oxygen? You know you are.
Apparently I must hit the button. I did not realize it. Alright. Normal standard practice.
Make a mess.
Knock it off.
wanted glass for the,
Yeah, but, yeah, for the... people. Glass and copper.
Alright, let me go get some copper.
Did we not bring any with us?
No. You wanna come with? You can grab some, maybe resin? Not resin, compound? I think I found compound down there.
I don't remember.
Yep, I see it right here.
Right where? Oh, no, mommy, please! Is it over, officer?
Yeah. I've got the compound, so let's go find some copper far away from our thingy so that I can go mine that properly.
This is copper?
Right. Yeah, I know, but I want it away from our area so that I can mine that with a normal thing. So right over here, there's a bunch of copper. Is that full?
I should be good. Okay, now I'm good. Now I cannot carry anymore.
Alright, well, let's just bring it up with us.
Okay.
You go ahead and head up. There was...
We should make another one of those drills.
The mining drills? Yeah, that's the plan.
Okay.
The problem is it takes a lot of very high-end resources, so...
Oh.
It literally takes the highest of resources. You know that, like, if you have it on your backpack, it will just automatically grab them? Wheezy seed?
On the other fucking planet.
What?
here?
I don't know
either. I'm not gonna go far.
Don't you have to, like, put a horn on it? I wish there was a way for us to know, like, exactly how much power it has right now, you know?
I didn't we discuss that before?
I don't know.
You can make a horn!
Press 1. Same dance at the same time.
That was amazing. Like, we planned that shit.
Oh.
Oh, come on, you buddy. I got some food for you.
He's got a spike shell.
I know, they're so cute. Wait, are these what you want, though?
Mutant spiny attractus seeds. Mutant volatile attractus seeds. So again, mutant seeds. So, we gotta figure out how to make mutant seeds.
Could you pet it? Oh my god. Petting it is by far my favorite. Oh, cute little fucker.
Alright, so, next on the list of things to do.
Restart?
Yes. But we're gonna restart at the other location. Why don't you take these guys with you? Wait, they passively create oxygen? Walk off into the distance without your oxygen tank on.
Okay. Off we go into the wild blue yonder. I'm not losing oxygen.
Stop moving. Your oxygen tank is still on.
Is it? I'm losing oxygen.
Alright, take one of the guys off.
What?
Passive produces oxygen that fills tanks and tether networks. So we would have to have a tether. But he fills tether networks.
I see. Yeah, we need to make sure that we make shit.
Hence the reason why I'm taking it. Are you on?
Yes.
Sure. Fucking.
Look, I brought you a friend. Should have given it to the other green guy. Because, yeah, they liked it.
I mean, they like any seeds, but they want the one specific seed. Oh, wait, this actually specifically says provide them with danger root seed.
Oh, shit, this guy has to be found at DeSolo. Oh, that's no good.
Feed gastropod a seed. Oh, hey, we got another one of those damn things. We got so many of those. This particular, site... has an excessive quantity of, no power.
An excessive quantity of no power.
I mean, it's just using the some random solar and wind stuff with some batteries to produce enough power to...
Currently not on the planet. Oh, shit.
What?
This guy needs to be found on a different planet.
Okay.
I don't remember why we're here.
To make gas, to give you your whatchamacallit guy, and,
little babies.
And to save.
Didn't Master have another one on Master's back?